ladies and gentlemen, the composer of They're Playing Our Song and a Chorus Line, Marvin Hamlisch.
Don't get me wrong, everybody. I do really like Broadway a lot. But you see, 3,000 miles away, there was a place called Hollywood, you know? And many years before I was even born, when you went to see a movie, it was a fellow like me, you know, a piano player, who really told the story with his music. Let me show you exactly what I mean. Like, for instance, you're going to a movie, you know, and you see a romantic scene, you know, now to really make it romantic, you know. Or let's say a comedy. Or a mystery, an adventure. Thank you very much. With the advent of sound, the piano player who improvised and who was in the theater was replaced by a music soundtrack written by the composer. And through the years, those film composers gave us so many memorable scores and themes, like Laura. Gone with the Wind. Rain Tree County. Oh yeah, this is one of my favorites. Now, the man who wrote this theme is here tonight. He's the four-time Academy Award winning composer, Mr. Henry Mancini. Mm-hmm.